everyone, thank you for watching. Today's tutorial is this French braid and low ponytail combo. I decided to recreate an old tutorial that I posted a few years ago, so I really hope you enjoyed today's video. If you're new to my channel, make sure to subscribe down below, and let's get started! For this hairstyle, I'm going to part my hair on the right side, though you can do this style without a part. And then I'm just going to pick up a section at my crown and divide it into three pieces for the braid. For the French braid, I'm going to first cross the left strand over the middle, and then cross the right strand over the middle. Now I'm going to cross the left strand over the middle, pick up a new section of hair and cross it over the middle strand as well. Then I'm going to cross the right strand over the middle, pick up a new section of hair and cross it over and into the middle strand. And I'm just going to repeat those steps, crossing the side strands over the middle strand while adding new sections into the braid until the braid reaches the nape of my neck. Once the braid reaches the nape of my neck, I'm just going to braid the hair a little further down and then tie off the end of the braid with a clear elastic band. Then I'm going to combine all of the hair together and tie it into a low ponytail. Once it's tied off, I can remove the elastic band from the end of the braid and unravel it. Then to finish the style, I'm just going to take a small section of hair from the ponytail, wrap it around the hairband, and then secure the wrapped piece with a clear elastic band.
So I really hope you enjoyed today's tutorial. If you love to wear ponytail hairstyles, then make sure to click the thumbs up. Also, if you're new to my channel or you haven't subscribed yet, make sure to subscribe, then my videos will show up in your subscription feed. You can click my little face right up here to subscribe. Thank you so very much for watching, and I will see you next time.